starting early. This is my first 2 mile toss today with my 6 months-olds. They're about that. They're quite feisty now anyway. You can hear them fighting in the basket in the back. I've got 15 today. I've split all my birds, young birds, into groups of 15 because when I shoved them all in the basket the last time, last year, I took them all at the same time, and you'd probably see it on YouTube, they just crashed with each other. It was an absolute carnage. About 40 birds going up in the air at the same time, and it was a disaster. So I split them into teams of 15. I'm currently just going to 15 miles just now. 15? Jesus Christ. 2 miles, which is the water board. It's just out the road from me. It's a nice wee spot, and it's a wee straight line to my house. They'll probably see the house as soon as they go up. Just an easy wee one, because I hate this time. But I love it, but I hate it. I hate tossing babies. But I will get back to you when I get there, because I've got to let them sit for a bit, because they're getting feisty the new. So I'm going to be turning in anyway, so I'll get back to you in about 5. I'll take you with you. With me. I can't speak this morning. See, that's nervousness. We're just going up into the water board, which is just up here. As you can see, lots of trees round about. People will probably say, what about the hawks? Yes, there is a sparrow hawk about here. It's usually behind me, roadway. It usually sits at the farm behind me, so I'm going up here so they can kind of go over the forest to home, and I've never had a problem really. I only ever see it behind me at the farm, so I'm going up this wee road. I usually stop at that first lay-by, but I'm going to go further up today just for the fact of them lines there. You'll see lines. I don't want them going up onto the lines, so I'm going up a wee bit further. It's just up here. I don't know if anybody's walked their dog at this place before. It's a water board up near Corsac. It's a nice place, but I am going further up because of the lines. I tossed them here the last time, right underneath the lines. So it was smart. And because I had about 40 of them, yeah, that wasn't smart. So I'll not be doing that again. So we'll go up into this open bit up here, and I'll get back to you in 5. Right, so we're here. Just going to open the back door and let them sit for a minute, and then I'm going to show you about. You can't see them, but they're just sitting there. So I'm going to show you where I've came to. I'll face them this way so they just, the flap falls down onto the back bit of the car and they can just get out. So they'll be coming out. You'll see this bit that they're coming out here. No lines, just up over the hill. I've kind of not went as far up as the reservoir shed up there, simply because when you let them off up there, they land on the bloody shed. And I go home and I scream to Jip to come up and get them because my babies are sitting on a shed. So yeah, they're going up over that hill. I'll show you the way I've parked my car. So that's the road up there. And I just park in the middle of the road like this. Gotta get the best spot for the babies. So they're going up over there, no lines in sight. The lines are behind me. You'll see them there. But they shouldn't get high enough to get over them because they're going up over them trees. So hopefully they'll go up that way. Circle and head home up over them trees there. I'm loving the way I've just parked in the middle of the road. I hope nobody comes. It's alright, it's just how I park. So I'm just giving them a minute and then I'll get back to you when I'm about to let them out. Okay, 11:26, I've just texted Chip to watch out for them coming home. Hopefully he's go home yet. Pep talk, home, yes. This is the minute where they don't want to come out the basket, but we'll see. Let's go, boys. Come on in. Yep, we're just going to sit and look for a minute, that's fine. Yep,
Come on in. My boys. Come on.
Every year they do this to me.
If you go and look at my YouTube channel, every year they're like, no thanks, we'll just come home with you. Thanks. Come on in. Come on, babies. Just step further back. Come on in. Just takes one of yous. There's food at home. Yeah, food. Come on. Jesus Christ. I'm sorry, guys. You gotta have to move. Come on. Up. Come on in. It just takes one. Come on. There you go. Just have a wee look. Have a wee look. Come on in. Come on. Your home's just over there, Jesus Christ. There's no hawks. You're good. You're good. Come on. Might be here a while. That's it. Come on in. There you go. Watch the lines. You're going the wrong way. Just saying. The resties need to go now. Come on in. Come on. Hurry up. There you go. One, two. We're going the totally wrong way, but it's cool. Just can circle. We're good. Is everybody out? Oh yes, everybody's out. Right, so here's the young bird carnage here. That's it, join up together, guys. Just flying all different directions right now, we're good. I think they gotta go back towards the road. I'm going over, I thought they'd come over this forest. If you can see because of the sun, because I'm not really good at seeing. One of them's came up behind me and went behind that forest on its own. We're getting higher and higher. We've got one flying there, one flying there, but generally they're in that group up there. Getting a bit of height. Well done, babies. It's just been a scatter, really. I can't deny it. It's just been a scatter. One, two, three of them's flying about on their own. And then millions are in a bunch up there. As I said, can't see because of the sun, but you might be able to hear the video. Yeah, they're going towards that road and I've got to go the roadway home, I think. Just getting home at all is good, so we'll just stand here for a minute. First toss, so they can do what they please, really. They're getting a bit of height, so the other two are just up with them. They've joined in now. There we go, we've got a wee group of them. See if I can zoom in. I can see. Coming up over the head. Together, right? They're just not heading home yet, they're heading towards Dumfries. If anybody gets a kit of 15 birds then can you just give me a call? They are heading towards bloody Dumfries. Are you joking me? Turn. Alright, we're turning. We're turning, that's good. Oh, Jesus Christ. Right, we've turned. No, we've not. We've turned again. I think I'm just going to leave it there and head for home and really hope that they come home because they're heading towards bloody Crockett Ford. Right, I'll get back to you when I get home because my nerves can't take this. I'm too old for this. I can see them right now, like they're turning about, they're not going straight for Dumfries. I mean, they are. Right, I'll see you at home.
I'm heading home. I don't know if you can see them.
I've been home 2 minutes now and they're not home. You just saw me video them above a forest, which is only about a mile away from my house. I can see my house from that forest.
Woo! We've got babies!
plenty of the... We've not got all the babies, but we do have babies. That was scary. See, I knew these were coming in the right direction. So we're two down, and the two down are, no, it's not the red grizzles, because the grizzles are here. Well done, the babies! There you go! The clever babies! Is that good fun? Try and count them now. One, two, three. Oh, they're trapping. See this chip? See this? They're trapping. No, I haven't. I better put them in the trap. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13. We're waiting on two. That's not a bad day. But as I did say, and as you've seen in the video, you've seen this couple of singles doing their own thing. So hopefully they'll come on their own. We'll check later with my book anyway. Right, I'm covered in fluff now. Feathers, whatever. I've just given them a count in my book, because I always write in my book what I take. And I have 15 out of 15. I don't know how that happened. Happy. So that's my first training toss. And that went really well, considering that... It wouldn't even come out of the basket, so yeah, keep them going now.